welcome back to Star Wars. We're gonna get off this planet. Neither of us. We're very excited. Unless we work together. Now I know the Sith military base had a break. Well, let's see. Word of mouth gets around pretty damn quick.
Word of mouth. We join forces, and I can get you inside.
Word of mouth. Okay, let's join up. Sorry, I'm not interested. After all that work,
I'll tell him how you won that swoop race. I'll say I brought you in so he could check you out. He'll have you stay at his estate.
This is too risky.
You got another plan, sister? Or are you just objecting?
No, I don't have another plan. I would rather not place my life.
I can say Bastos stood up. Good job, Candris. I knew I'd like you. Good job. Checking you out, we steal the Ebon Hawk. Special cybernetic implant that regenerates minor wounds. Useful. Alright, so we have to take him. So yep. Do you want the droid or do you want Bastila?
That's rough.
Yeah.
Bastila's a lightsaber, but the droid did kill the Sith.
He did.
You know what? Let's get rid of the droid for now.
Keep Bastila, because she could cure.
That way we have a dynamic of, we have two evil, one good.
Evil. Ooh, a cutscene!
What's gonna blow up in this cutscene?
My pants.
That's a pretty looking ship.
Dive. Kind of looks like a shark.
A little bit, yeah. I was gonna say it looks very fish-like.
It's like a space shark.
Whoa.
Danny, there are space sharks. Quick, Grumps, hide him. He's afraid of sharks.
He can never go to the moon.
So, alright. Are we done? Oh, there we go. Oh, there's Lord Malak.
You summoned me, Lord Malak.
The search for.
Did you get my sandwich ready? I've been staring at this planet for 5 hours.
Destroy the entire planet.
What a hard ass.
Straight up blow up the planet.
But there are billions of people on Terrace. We'd be slaughtering countless innocent civilians.
Not They're disposable.
Our own men still on the
surface. Rude.
Your predecessor once made the mistake of questioning my orders, Admiral. Oof. Surely you are not so foolish as to make the same mistake.
I don't know how to tell you this, Malak, but your breath still stinks and you don't even have a mouth.
Of course not, my
How is that possible?
I will do as you command, but it will take several hours to position our fleet.
It takes them 7 hours to position the fleet. They must not be very good at their job.
You are dismissed, Admiral.
I mean, it takes a while to get everyone at one place. Yes, Lord Malak. So, maybe he meant like 2 hours.
Yeah, yeah.
I could have time to watch like a few episodes of something on Netflix. Where is the fleet? Oh, pausing Netflix. They're coming. Go away. I'm in the middle of an episode.
I'm busy.
So, Candorus, I see you've brought someone with you. Most intriguing.
That must be Dalek.
It's not like you to take on partners, Candorus. Uh-oh. You're getting soft.
Watch yourself, Kallo. You may be the newest cat hound in the pack, but you aren't top dog.
I mean, he's top Enough. Dog to me.
Yeah, go Candorus.
Killing each other, that's not good business. I'm sure Candorus.
That's not good business. Not sure it is. Anymore. I'd pay
this
to see that fight.
Case, Davik. I ran into someone the exchange might want to recruit. You may.
Ah, yes. Now I recognize
the rider. I don't know why the put in the swoop race is such a big deal on this planet.
Yeah, it's like, oh, you can drive fast.
Yeah, without hitting anything.
Does that mean Dale Earnhardt's like the king of this planet?
Pretty has learned that double crossers tend to end up dead.
That's pretty brutal.
Should we say it?
Sure.
An important lesson to learn, no
doubt. Ah, he liked it.
In my line of business, I've seen far too many people suffer for not understanding it. With the recommendation from Candorus and a thorough background check.
Wow. Background checks.
Many would kill Oof. To prove themselves worthy of this honor.
It's like applying for a job.
Come with me.
Your offer intrigues me. I love to do stuff for money.
I love to kill for money.
Ah, there she is.
Oh, the Ebon Hawk.
There she is.
Note the state-of-the-art security system I've installed to protect it.
The Ebon Hawk.
Shields are completely impregnable. Nobody can get past.
So what's a better ship, the Millennium Falcon or the Ebon Hawk?
I think the Ebon Hawk.
The Sith military blockade.
Makes you curious.
The Ebon Hawk can outrun any vessel in the galaxy. But even she isn't fast enough to avoid the auto-targeting laser cannons of the orbit.
This plan is brutal. It's like, yeah, we're going to have auto-target turrets, so don't plan on leaving. So that I may come and they're also going to spawn millions of Seth troopers down here, so good luck doing anything.
Continue our tour.
Brutal.
These will be accommodations. The slave quarters are just down the hall if you need anything during your stay.
Food, a massage.
Feel free to call upon their services.
Why do you have a bunch of slots stored up here, Davit?
We have slots in Top Ramen. What a glorious place.
You know what, Candace? I'm gonna back out of this deal. I think I'm gonna stay here.
You will stay in these rooms as my guest for the next few. I must warn you that if you are found,
Anywhere outside the guest wing, you stay. Or if you bother my other guests, my security will be forced to deal with you.
I will return
most harshly.
Most harshly.
Until then. Make yourself comfortable.
Come, Callow.
Come, Callow.
Get out of my room.
Weird looking ass.
He's so short.
Okay, we're inside. Now all we have to do is figure out a way to get past the Ebon Hawk security system, and we can get the rest of you. No sense
cool
waiting around
beans.
Here.
All right, gotta level him up.
He can heal himself too, just from walking around.
Look at him. He's darker than us.
Wait. Mom says it's my turn to use the Xbox.
Yeah, see, he's got a little LMG, but he doesn't shoot like one. Oh, let's put some armor on him. Military suit. Let's give you this energy shield. There you go. You can have a visor and look weird.
Shouldn't we have the strength gauntlets?
We already have some. Just kidding. I thought Brennan's gloves did strength. Good call. There we go. All better.
There.
What's in here? Oh, good.
Thanks for the $10 and a hit of acid.
A hit of acid. It's not locked for long.
Did he just say don't do this?
Hey, you think I'm gonna listen to him?
Marching in here. Get out of here. I'll call the guards.
Oh, he was getting dirty with the Twilight.
I wasn't actually going. Damn it! Okay, great. You just scared off my date for the night, so you better explain yourself before I lose my temper and call the guards.
I just got lost. Here's your 50 credits. You can't call the guards if you're dead. Well, that
you
one wins.
Picked an easier target. By the time the guards.
All right. Oh, he's a supposed bounty hunter.
More like a dead dude.
Oh, look, guards.
They're gonna deal with you most harshly.
Do you want to attack them? There you go.
That's the coming for the kill steal.
How dare you? Now we level up. Attributes! Strength. Treat injury or persuade for this one?
I think treat injury. Can we do it now?
We can do it, yes.
Let's see, what does that do?
It's a...
multiplier?
Yeah. Reduces the attack penalty for using double-bladed or two-handed. Yeah, two-handed.
Oh. So now we no longer have a penalty then.
Mm-hmm.
So
correct.
So now will we actually hit targets?
I sure hope so. I mean, we do have a visor on. We have glasses.
Well, when I was reading that thing before, it said strength increases your accuracy.
Yeah, but also feats do that too.
And I was like, come on.
Come on, man. Bash.
You almost one hit that door.
Bash. Get out of call the guards. Time to die, Bugface. So how you like me, call guards? You die now. Yay. Whoa. Come on, guards. I'll kick your ass. Come on over here.
Stupid bug face.
Time to die, bug face. Imagine just someone breaking into your room. Time to die, bug face.
Jesus, I was just trying to take a poop.
You've caught me on the poop or time to die. You farted out of retaliation.
I just love how he's like, slaves can't be found in here. Or she said that.
Yeah.
She was getting down and dirty. Using those tentacles. In all the holes.
Every hole's a goal.
Damn right.
Okay, come on.
Boop.
The toughest boss.
Boop. Oh, you got a playing card.
Get an upgrade.
Guards walking by, what are you doing? Boop. That was a big boop.
That was.
Boop. Data pad, 100 credits, more cards.
Yeah, there's a card game in this.
I'm not really interested in it.
I'm not either. It doesn't make sense to me. Kind of confusing. Well, this is a throne room? I want a set. Let me set.
Maybe this is the pooper.
It's just the middle of a room. Look, there's even chairs for people to watch.
Yeah. Go poop.
Go poop. We like it. Oh, there's a lot of you here. Oh, the frames.
Oh, the frames.
Oh, the sweet frames.
Yeah, you get in here, girl with lightsaber.
Do some work. Do stuff.
Like, can you not be useless? Oh, she goes.
Where are you going?
Oh, you're a guard. Just walked in.
Can I please, like, there we go. Train. Take a vet. Bug face.
Take this, you bug who face it.
Bug who face it.
Is this guy not concerned that you're just killing all of his guards?
Right? Like, jeez.
Is he gonna sick the mailing on you?
Computer password. Perfect. Break. Break.
How dare you invade my chambers? How rude! I am a personal guest of Davik himself. I left specific... How can Davik expect me to invest in his ventures with this kind of incompetence on display?
Persuade us lie?
I don't work for whatever you... Overinflated windbag! I like this one.
Yeah.
Davik? Then what...
Take this, you Tasmanian noble.
Tasmanian noble.
I can't wait till we have a lightsaber and start doing some major damage.
I know, right? We'll get one soon.
Because we got so much strength already.
Are you guys...
No, they're not going to move.
Are you guys fucking serious?
Yeah.
Oh, out of my way.
That was a box that was strong.
Strong box.
That was a stupid joke, but I made it.
You did. I went along with it. Hey, look, more guards. That one.
Cool.
Death. Oh, the spice lab test.
Heal me, Vassal. You might want to, heal yourself. No, you know, we're good.
We're fine. We're fine. We're all good.
Look how he tried ducking. He's like, please don't shoot me.
Is Basil just healing Candrus the whole time?
I think so.
What a bitch. Why do you gotta do that? Alright, what do we got here?
Like 50 med packs that we could be using.
Alright.
Did you forget?
No. Just wasn't like... Wasn't pretty. Damn, that wind picked up.
Yeah, it did. Holy crap.
It picked up. Now I have to find a terminal. To, yeah, I can't go. Oh no, I can go in here. Die, guard. Let's see what Davik just likes to have bug people. Those guards.
I mean, maybe he pays them.
Minimum wage.
You know what, sure. He pays Bugface's minimum wage.
Okay. Hangar. Okay. Let's see. Disable hangar security. 10 spikes? Are you kidding me?
Holy crap.
How am I supposed to do that?
Maybe you can get more.
I'm gonna have to find more. Good thing I have this passcode. Don't have to use them. Give me all your computer spikes. Those aren't computer spikes. Hopefully I can find some. Guard. Kill him. Strike him down. Yeah. He just went point blank. More guards.
This is just you going around mercilessly killing everything in this place.
Yup.
I love it.
The Sith way. Alright. Well, it's over here first. Any goods? Of course not. It's in this door.
It's a single mine. Just can't.
It did 9 damage. Supplies. Oh, that's 2. I need 2 more.
Supplies.
You hurt me.
I try.
Why do you try to hurt me? Bollocks. Fucking 2 more spikes. Alright, where haven't I been yet? Oh, the whole...
There's a long east side.
Alright, on the next episode, I'm gonna find some spikes.
Yay. Alright, we need to do like one more or so, because I do need to bed really soon here.
Okay.
So I gotta be up at like fucking 5:30.
That's right. Alright, just do one more quick one.